hope I'm taking something. No, I did not take anything.
So today we're going to go dining in the dark.
Yeah, we're going to eat in complete darkness and we wouldn't know what we're eating. So it's like claustrophobic because it's like dark, total darkness.
Yeah, what are we going to know what we're eating?
No, we're not going
right?
to know what we're eating.
I feel so nervous because you can't see anything.
Yeah.
But I guess we're able to like live as a blind person. So I guess it's like an interesting but also a nervous experience.
Whoa, this smells so good.
You wanna try the drinks first?
Ooh, okay, wait, let's find our drinks.
Is this ice water?
Yeah, it's ice water.
Okay, tastes good, but I don't know what it is. This feels like it's red color, but I don't know because I can't see it. I hope I'm taking something. No, I did not take anything.
It's actually really hard. Oh my god. You appreciate even more because you couldn't see it, so you don't expect anything, and then once you bite, at first it was hard like, to eat, but then I think after a while we'll get used to it lah. Like.
I wonder what it is.
Ooh,
oh my god!
It's like cheesy and minty.
Okay,
wow.
I mean I might be wrong, but it tastes green. This is mihun, I think. If the menu there is one nasi lemak and one mihun, for example, I would choose nasi lemak. But now what I'm eating right now is mihun, I think. Okay, I don't know. Did I take
this? Yes,
right?
Yes.
Okay, this is hard.
I think it's cheesecake.
Oh, I love cheesecake.
Are you sure it's cheesecake?
Do you want to believe it's cheesecake?
I mean, okay, if it's not cheesecake and it ends up being something else, then I'll be like, whoa, okay, I'm gonna eat that from now on. I know what this is.
What is it?
I don't know what it's called. Oh my god, macaroons, yes, macaroons.
Oh yeah, it is macaroons. Or is it?
Is it chocolate?
Yeah, I think it's a chocolate macaroon.
Dark chocolate.
It's a good way to end it.
Yeah, a small like gift like that.
Hey, so how was the dinner?
Good?
It was amazing.
Okay, maybe you can tell me what do you think the first one was and what it is actually?
Ah, tofu! I told you it's tofu. It was so confusing when you ate the tofu, you didn't really know it's a tofu.
For me, all I tasted was mushrooms. This feels like it's red color. But yeah, I got everything else wrong. This is really good.
Guacamole.
Yeah, this was fried on the outside. Some
this is amazing.
It's pasta. But now what I'm eating right now is mihun.
Somehow my taste buds think it was
trying to find. I thought this was a chicken really.
I thought it was
no good. Idea that it was a duck.
Hey, this is a cheesecake.
Okay, this is hard.
I think it's cheesecake.
Okay, if it's not cheesecake and it ends up being something else, then I'll be like, whoa, okay, I'm gonna eat that from now on.
Cheese? Yes, okay, yes. We got two right.
Oh, it's the chewy one.
Yeah, that's why it tasted different.
Yeah.
So, did you like the juice?
The juice was
yes.
amazing.
I
think no. the juice is my favorite. My favorite. Is this ice water?
Yeah. The orange juice was heaven.
The carrot juice was wow.
Thank you for watching this video.
Don't forget to like and share, subscribe to Much.
Comment down below where should we go next.
Bye!
Bowling.
So cute.
Oh my gosh, I can't see anything.
Okay.
So I got two.
I got four already.
Hey guys, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more tantalizing videos you can munch on.